the last 10 years or so, we've been getting increasing number of people inquiring from around the world whether they could come into the department and spend a bit of time learning how to do research. We decided to set up an MSc in regenerative dentistry.
I'd come across some of the work that was being done here at King's. I was quite impressed with what was happening in dentistry and what the field was really headed towards. I just was fascinated by it all. That is what brought me to King's, because this was just perfect for me.
It's a fantastic course for dentists who wants to learn what the science is and also who wants to be involved in science actual work.
The MSc in Regenerative Dentistry is a truly unique program, a one-year non-clinical program, which consists of four modules.
We start off with learning the key concepts and the basics right at the very beginning. When we enter into the lab again, we're taught basics about how we do bench work, for instance, how we work with certain microscopes, how we do dissections, how we culture different organs. Then we get on to doing our project work. And so the way the whole program has been structured is amazing, because it takes you from a point where you probably did not know very much when you start off to a point where you're able to do things independently towards the end.
They have done amazing research projects for MSc students that they have 1 year. Just amazing. I'm very proud.
Dentistry is a sort of the subjects that change almost every year with a new knowledge, new technique, new skills. So in this program, you learn how to critically assessing the latest information or latest science.
The MSc really provides you the field and an environment for you to dip inside science. Once you're there, you learn about many different things that you never knew you would imagine that you could learn. And then you just get so inspired and you just want to keep going with it. It's so fulfilling, it's amazing.
When they complete the course, most will either go back to their home university. Many will carry on and do a PhD, either here or in other places.
Most of these students will be future educators. They are all over the world, in their institutions, leading academics, leading researchers in some industry maybe, and they're all spreading the news of regenerative dentistry. So it is really wonderful to see this happening.
I have friends all over the globe, and that's the best thing about being international and being such an international city and university.
I really think that this program has given me a knowledge that's very useful for me to develop a career in research. This has been very enriching.
To be able to apply and to be able to get a scholarship to come back here, which also is, by the way, supported by King's, it really put me at a good place. It's really a privilege to be here at this point of time for me.
They embark on this kind of an adventure at the very beginning. But when I see them, when they finish the program, when they graduate, and they have grown so much, they're able to write a grant proposal, they're able to critically evaluate research, they're able to do a research with their own forces, with their own ideas. They're able to put their ideas forward and really fight for them. That is the real satisfaction I get from teaching this course.